Good morning, grade 3, and welcome to the English class. Children, last time we had done factual writing. We were doing factual writing, right? We were doing this factual writing. Then we did this, correct? This is the same thing what I had written here. I had done a planning sheet for you so that it is easier for you to write. Now children, I am glad that I read your factual writing and it was really very interesting. Some of you have written really good. So good children, very good. I was thinking that some of you would write some Mowgli story, Jungle Book, but glad. You know that this is factual writing. You have to write about yourself and not your imagination. So good children, keep up the good work. Now children, a quick recap. What is the paragraph? Yes, paragraph is a group of sentences about one main idea. Correct? Now, today we have completed this children, the first one, right? Now what we are going to do is, you are going to do the second one. Now here for the first one children, you made notes. Now what are notes children? If you look here, these were notes. Can you see these dashes or hyphen? This is how you write your notes. So here you made your notes, right? And what's a paragraph children? If you see your text, this was your paragraph. If you see here, have a look here children. This is notes. See the difference between notes and a paragraph. Right? So now we have done notes and we move to the second question. The second question is telling us what? It is telling us that we need to use your notes. That means what you have written here, your facts, the factual information about yourself. And you're going to make 4 factual paragraphs about yourself. So the same information what you have written here, you're going to use it and you're going to make factual paragraphs, right? Now children, just a quick recap. Like you said, paragraph is a group of sentences, right? So paragraph is a group of sentences about one main idea, and we begin a new paragraph when we write about a different aspect of a topic. And we show a new paragraph has started by starting a new line. This is nothing but children, it is from your textbook over here. I just had a quick recap. The same thing what you have read over here. Right? So, now children, just tell me how many aspects are here. Can you see these bullets here children? First bullet, second bullet, third bullet, fourth bullet. So that means you have 4 aspects, right? Now these aspects you are going to put into 4 paragraphs, right? See your planning sheet children. Open to your planning sheet. I have clearly mentioned over there. So you get an idea how to go about your paragraphs. This is your first aspect, that is the first paragraph. That's the reason why children, I gave you a planning sheet. Then this will be your second paragraph, that is your second aspect. Then you have the third paragraph, that is your third aspect, and the fourth paragraph, that is your fourth aspect. So children, for homework now, you're going to complete the second one. Right? Now children, something very important. We are come to the end of this chapter. Right? Now what I want you to do children is just to have an overview of everything, because this one unit of yours has word check, then it has comprehension, then you have vocabulary, then you have punctuation, then you have spellings, right? Then you have grammar. So what you are going to do children is, I want you to read the text thoroughly. After that, you will study your word check. Then you will study your phrases, right? Then you will do your comprehension. Then you do your vocabulary. Then you do your punctuations. Then you will do your spellings. And then grammar. Okay, so this will give you an overview of the lesson. So what I'm going to do is, children, I will just have a small test for you. Now don't be worried, children. Okay, what are you going to do? Word check. First is you're going to read the text. Word check. Right? After word check, what is it, children? Phrases. After phrases, what you have? Comprehension. That is A, B, C, D. So if you read your text, you're thorough with things. After comprehension, you're going to do vocabulary. After vocabulary, you will do punctuations. And after that, you have spellings. And then the grammar. And then you have your grammar, that is paragraphing. So children, you are going to learn all this, and I'll give you a very simple test. We'll keep it for next Monday. So this is 27th of July. So you have 7 to 8 days. So you can prepare yourself, and I'll give you a small test. Okay. One thing I forgot, children, is you have done the new words. Yes, you will even study the new words of this lesson. Okay, that's also very important. So you will study all this, and next Monday, 7 to 8 days you have. You can study little. So by Monday you are prepared for your small test. Right? So that's all, children. The homework is that you write the factual writing paragraph, that is on page. I will put it in the broadcast. That is on page 13. Right? You are going to do the second one. And after that you are going to learn all this and prepare yourself for a small test. Just an overview of the lesson before I proceed. I begin my second lesson, unit 2. Okay, children, all the best. Happy learning.